friends, welcome back to KindFinder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to pin more than 3 chats on WhatsApp web. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel KindFinder, and don't forget to turn on the notifications so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. As you see here, I will pin more than 3 chats on WhatsApp web. But as you see, you can only pin up to 3 chats here. So what you need to do now is you have to add an extension to your browser. And in this case, I'm using Google Chrome browser. And this extension is called Web Plus for WhatsApp. As you see, I have installed this to my Google Chrome. You can find that. I have put the link for this. Extension, and then tap on this extension on the top right, and there will be Web Plus for WhatsApp. You can pin it so it will be on the top. So tap on the plus icon, and once you have tap on that, on enhancements, you can see that there will be these options, privacy and customization. On customization, there will be pin unlimited chats, web only. So in this case, if you tap on these options, you can enter the contact that you want to pin, and it's unlimited. More than 3 chats, you can pin 4, 5, 6 or more. So now I have entered my contacts. There are 4 contacts here. Tap on save, and as you see now, I have 4 pinned chats on my WhatsApp web, right? It's so easy. Alright guys, so it was how to pin more than 3 chats on your WhatsApp web. First, you need to add an extension to your browser, the Web Plus, and after that, you can use that to pin unlimited chats on your WhatsApp web. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.